again. Maria, Maria.
Hello guys, this is Maria and welcome back to another reaction video. So today we will be reacting to Yutaka Ozaki with the song Forget Me Not. So this is one of the most wonderful song in Japanese language. So without further ado, let's go and watch the video. Let's go. Wow, this is from 1987.
Oh,
Oh my goodness. Wow. His passion is so beautiful. So guys, that was Yutaka Ozaki with the song Forget Me Not. And again, it was absolutely amazing. And the emotion he puts into this song makes it even more powerful. And for me, he is one of the most emotional singer in the world music history. And he will always be a Japanese legend. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you like it and see you soon.